Wow. Have you ever seen something so beautiful than a mama taking care of her little babies? This is Aranda Power, and welcome to a care video about the convict cichlid, my official favorite fish. I've been doing a lot of videos lately about them, and it is simple why. They are amazing in so many ways. First, their body shape and look in general. Magnificent black stripe on a gray body. The male have massive fins and yet a very, very massive personality as well. They do enjoy to reshape your aquarium completely, and so I kind of rescape it all to allow them to evolve and have the best time ever possible. You want some driftwood, some rocks, some caves, a lot of space for them to hide and feel secure. It is very important to give them some shade, as they are going to enjoy it quite a lot and feel more secure and have some place to retreat. Now, they are known to be the bunny of the fresh water fish keeping world, and this is pretty simple why. They are laying eggs, protecting them, and quickly you will be overrun by a big bunch of fries just like I am. And the best part about it is that it is extremely easy. You only need a breeding pair and that's it. You're going to have many bunch and many little mouth to feed. Now that is also extremely easy to do. All you need is to crush up your normal food to a powder size, and that way the small little fries can eat it easily. The rest, the parents will do it for you, protecting the child and making sure they are happy. They will explore the aquarium and reshape it, as I said, to accommodate the fries as much as they can. Now obviously, like all parents, it's not always easy, and sometimes they will eat their first bunch of fries. And that is sad, but it is true. Like, you know, in the medieval period, human used to do it too. You know, having big family so they can do kind of stupid mistake with the first few child and then learn from these and become better parents. Now, apart from talking about convict cichlid, I also want to talk about the fish you can keep with them. And I've experienced a lot of success with the glass catfish, as well as bigger tetras like the Congo tetras, the Buenos Aires, and the glass tetra, as well as rainbow fish for the most part. Those fish are big and fast. And another type of creature that you can keep are the plecos, because they have strong scales and spine. Now, one fish I don't recommend are African cichlid, as they are more quick and they will compete a lot for food and for territories. And also they are kind of distracting, so, you know, and the parameters are not exactly the same. You want to create kind of a South and Middle America biotope, so acidic water, and other cichlid from these part of the world are a good choice. For example, the jewel cichlid. I've seen some great result keeping both species together. So yeah, jewel cichlid, convict cichlid, Severum, I guess geophagus would be a good mix. And for food, everything protein. They will enjoy a lot of insect in their diet, and bug bite is perfect for that. You don't necessarily need to give them live food, though a nightcrawler here and there can be beneficial for their aggressive predatory instinct. Overall though, they are pretty peaceful for a cichlid. They will defend their fries quite a lot, and they will defend their spot in the aquarium, but they are not going to be as aggressive as, for example, my Jewel Cichlid or my Jack Dempsey. They are really neat to keep, and they are also pretty darn affordable for a fish that size. Obviously, since they are super easy to breed, you're not going to have a great price for their fries, but it is worth the experience. And keeping them have been extremely fun for me. I want to share more of my experience, but I also want to learn more about other species of fish and about your experience as well. So make sure to comment, like, subscribe, summon a demon, and make sure to also subscribe to my other channel, so the Bob Army Comedic Squad, as well as my Facebook group, Aranda Power, for more update. And now I will leave you a great image of a goat screaming, because you deserve it. Love you all.